Hello, I'm Manuela Sommeregger, and I'm an expert for post-war and contemporary art at Venduehuis in The Hague. We're happy to present in our upcoming post-war and contemporary art auction, for the first time in Netherlands, a work by Brazilian artist Beatriz Milhazes. Beatriz Milhazes is born in 1960 in Brazil, where she still lives and works today. She is one of the best known and most successful women artists from Brazil today. And her style is actually very recognizable. She uses a lot of bright colors, and she uses a lot of ornaments that she kind of multi-layers in order to create this very, very kaleidoscopic, very diverse and strong structured compositions. Actually, also in this work, we can see the technique of collage, but in a different way, in a more hidden way, because the surface is sheer paint and actually very smooth. But what she does is the artist takes plastic sheets, plastic foil, where she paints on her elements, where she paints on these ornaments. Then she flips the foil, looks where she wants to place the ornament, and presses it, sticks it on the canvas, let it dry up, and then removes the plastic sheet. She uses acrylic paint, which allows kind of progress. Sometimes though, if she removes a part too fast, she will also remove a bit of the paint. So you would see the layers underneath, and you would get even a more complex structure, and even more this feeling of this very complex layered works. Because also, if she does this technique over and over again, you get more and more layers on top. You will see some fading away, some on the top being very strong, some halfly removed, in order to get, yeah, what is just very kaleidoscopic in the end. It also kind of reflects her own search and her own interest in a conflict between color and form and a battle on the surface. She's very much inspired by her home country and by her home culture. She uses local flora, she uses carnival elements. She uses design, lace work. She uses mandalas. She's also interested and inspired by Italian designer Emilio Bucci with colorful combinations and designs. The painting here is painted in 1997. That's also the year that Beatriz Milhazes had her first solo exhibition in Amsterdam at Barbara Farber Gallery. And it's also the place where this painting was acquired by the mother of the present owner. The art market for Milhazes has changed dramatically in a positive way in the last 20 years. Nowadays, Milhazes is considered the highest priced Brazilian artist alive. This work, however, will be offered for an estimate of 40 to 60,000 euros. And you're very welcome to join on the 16th of October and see our viewing days from the 11th to the 14th.